Here are a few tips to help you diagnose if you have a weakening or depleted battery, as well as understand some of the causes for a battery becoming weakened in the first place. You may have a weak battery if the engine is having difficulty starting or is slow to start, if the battery warning light stays lit for an extended period of time, or if various systems give intermittent warnings. These symptoms may disappear once the vehicle is running, but if they persist, you should get the battery tested and may need replacement. Now let's understand why batteries get weak or fail over time. Cold weather reduces battery capacity as well as incurs additional operating power needs. Extended hot weather can contribute to reduced service life. Driving repeated short distances might drain the battery without proper recharging time. Prolonged periods of inactivity where the car is sitting. And finally, if your battery has reached the end of its recommended service life. If the battery needs to be replaced, be sure to use a genuine Mercedes-Benz battery as well as have it tested by a Mercedes-Benz dealer for optimal performance and longevity.